worship band played on a plane. Imagine this, you're in a cramped metal tube a mile or so above the earth. Kids are probably crying, you're sitting by the window, and probably have to pee, and your ears hurt. Then a Christian worship band gets up and starts playing, leaving you to wonder if maybe the plane already crashed and this is actually hell. The original video was posted by Kingdom Realm Ministries pastor, or something, Jack Jens Jr. on TikTok, according to TMZ, but has since been made private, probably because of the endless hate comments. The video has since been uploaded to Twitter and has drawn the ire of everyone from the Church of Satan to Testament guitarist Alex Skolnick. "This is terrorism," said the Church of Satan. Skolnick added, "Pro guitar slash lover of guitars here. I'd support someone going full Belushi, i.e. Animal House, on the guy. More practically, the staff should have put a stop to this insanity right away. It's not only causing a disturbance to most passengers, but inflicting religious propaganda. I think the real question here is, why didn't the airline staff shut this down? Beyond the fact that it's incredibly annoying and stupid, it seems like it's also pretty unsafe. This is also the only instance where blasting music from a Bluetooth speaker in a public place is acceptable. Namely, if that music is something along the lines of deicide." This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.